In this tutorial, you will see how to set up self-service registration. Self-service registration enables your users to request and gain access to new resources, such as a new study or new application instance. Check if this feature has been implemented by your organization. To begin, click Roles in the Administration section. Search for the role that you want to set up self-service registration for. To edit the settings, click the name. Click Set Unauthorized Access page. Select Authorization Request page. To finish, click Submit. The registration is complete. If you want users' requests to be reviewed before being approved, set approval for this role. By default, approval is disabled. Activating approval is covered in another tutorial. If you need more information, go to the Help pages.